बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, अस्सलामु अलैकुम रिस्पेक्टेड पेरेंट्स एंड माय लिटिल फेलोज़। आई वांट टू वेलकम यू ऑल इन आवर शो एंड टेल वीक 4 लेसन नंबर 2। दिस इज़ आवर शो एंड टेल वीक 4 लेसन नंबर 2। लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज लेक्चर, बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग टीचर एंड स्टूडेंट्स विल टेक अ रिवीजन सेशन। टीचर एंड स्टूडेंट्स विल डू अ रिवीजन सेशन विच आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू अपलोड और बट आई एम जस्ट शोइंग यू दीज पेजेस विच स्टूडेंट एंड टीचर विल रिवाइज इन क्लास। Teacher will show this picture to all of these students and ask them what we learn in that lecture. Teacher will ask them what's this, and hopefully students know what's this. It's a yellow brush, and And through this activity, through this way, teacher will ask one by one all of these students what are these things and what is their color, and students will reply according to their color, that it's blue pen, it's pink eraser, it's purple paper, it's red glitter, it's green paint, like this. This activity will done in this pattern. After this, teacher will show this picture to all of these students and ask the name of these three cartoon characters. And for example, he is Benny, she is Fifi, she is Prickly, and Fifi is sitting on a rock and Prickly is sitting on a log. After this page review, teacher will show them this page and ask them what we when we ask something what we say, and when that person give that thing to you what we say. We use please and thank you. Please for asking, and thank you him for when he or she give that thing to us. After this, teacher will show this picture to all of these students, which was our last lecture, and what was our that day's topic was IC. Teacher will show this picture to all of these students and ask them to use IC sentence with all of these pictures. For example, for first picture, students will have to say I see a brush, and for the second picture, if they forgot what the second picture is feathers, and they have to say I see feathers, I see a brush, and I see feathers. Through this activity, teacher and students will revise the whole page and things by using I see word. After this revision session, teacher and students will move forward. Now we are going to start our unit number 2. Our unit number 1 has completed, and we are going to start our unit number 2. So let's see what we find on it. Show and tell, we are going to do show and tell student book page number 20. So this is our show and tell student book page number 20. What's happening on this page? Many things are happening. There are many kids. What they are doing? Some of the kids are climbing, some of the kids are sitting, some of the kids are playing, some of the kids are building, or some of the kids are blowing bubbles. Many things is happening on this page. So what is our task, what we will learn today, what is our topic today? Let's take a look. These are our vocabulary words. These we learn these 6 vocabulary words today. Students cannot read these words, so teacher will show them these pictures with words and teach them what we find on these pages.
Teacher will show this picture to all of the students and tell them this is the what the boy is doing. He is climbing. What is that word? That word is climb, and this is the action of climb. Teacher will ask them to perform the same action by saying this word climb again and again. Student will perform the action of climbing by standing on their seat and repeat this word climb again and again of almost 6 to 8 times. Then teacher will show them this picture and ask them which action word is it. Most of the students will know that this is the action of catch, and some of the students name the word catch too. So teacher will teach them that the pronunciation of catch, correct pronunciation of catch is catch, and she will ask them to perform this action of catch by saying this word catch again and again. Students repeat this word catch by with its action almost 6 to 8 times. After this, teacher will show them this picture and ask them what these cartoon characters are doing. Students do not know what they are doing, so teacher will tell them that they are building the blocks. Whenever you build anything, whenever you construct anything, that word we call is build. This word we what we do, it's called build. It's called build. What this word is? Build. And they are building the blocks, and teacher will show the action of building to all of the students and ask them to repeat this action of building again and again by saying this word build. Students repeat the action of building again and again by repeating this word build almost 6 to 8 times. After this, teacher will show this picture to all of the students and ask them what that girl is doing. Almost all the students know what she is doing. She is walking. Maybe some students do not pronounce the word walk correctly. So teacher will teach them that the correct pronunciation of this word is walk. Walk. This girl is walking, and teacher will ask students to perform this action of walking by standing on their position. They just have to pretend like they are walking by standing on their seats and repeat this word again and again. What this word is? It's walk. Walk. Students repeat the action of walking and repeat the word walk almost 5 to 10 times. After this, teacher will show this picture to all of the students and ask them what that girl is doing. Almost 98% students know that she is running. Students will perform this action of running by standing on their seats and repeat this word run again and again. What this word is? Run. What this word is? Run. Students repeat this word and its action almost 6 to 8 times. Our last word and action word is kick. 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 This is the action of kick. Teacher will ask them to perform this action by saying this word kick again and again. Students perform the same action and by saying the word kick again and again. Teacher will repeat these all of these words again, and students will perform all these action words, and students will repeat these words again one more time. But now in our online lecture, we are not going to repeat it. I am just going to show you the Ruvian vocabulary words. What we learned today, we learned these 6 vocabulary words today. What are they? Let's listen them. Let's read them again. The first word is climb. Climb. Second word is catch. Catch. Third word is build. Build. Fourth word is walk. Walk. Fifth word is run. Run. And the last word is kick. Kick. Okay. After this, what is their homework? What is their task? Students have to use these vocabulary words in their daily routine. Make it sure that your kids repeat and revise all of these words, all of the vocabulary words in their daily routine, which I have taught today or I have taught earlier. And what is their written task? They have to complete show and tell activity book page number 17. They have to complete show and tell activity book page number 17. After this, our today's lecture has finished. We will meet you in the next lecture. Till then, take care. Allah Hafiz.